I'm a Navy veteran. I've been out now almost 25, 30 years. But the women are strong in the physical training and boot camp. When they do the physical training, they can do all the exercises. And we have grueling, grueling exercises in the Navy. I'm telling you, there are a lot of Sigourney Weavers in the military. A lot. A lot of officers, a lot of enlisted people are in the military. And I say they should go in combat.